I think when you open up the video with both of us saying, hey everybody, it just looks better.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Screw what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you're saying, actually.
Yeah, that's good. That's what we want to do.
Okay.
Hello, YouTube family. What's going on? Welcome to our channel. This is going to be our first video. We're going to do a Q&A. We posted on our Instagram. We both did. And we got some questions that need answers. So that's what we're going to do right now.
Some questions that have never been heard before.
That have probably been heard before, but not on this channel because, like I said, first YouTube video. This is the first one was sent to me. If Lindsay won $1,000, what would she spend it on?
Blair.
Louis. Starts with a nail and ends with a baton. Louis Vuitton for show.
Probably.
That would definitely be what you would buy, I think. Purse fetish. All right, you got one.
How did
you just burp?
God damn it.
Just ask the question.
Okay. How did y'all meet? Blair emailed me. Blair DM'd me twice. And I didn't answer.
This is true.
So he went to an email. So I emailed him back.
I thought I was a model. That's what I wanted to do. I spent $150 to hang out with her. Okay. Did we go eat or anything after? No. We just took, and you went home? Probably the only time that happened.
When is Decker coming?
Oh, well, I mean, if people don't know.
Decker's supposed to be here by
we
now.
We got one in the oven. That's what they say.
Got one in the oven.
Look at that. That's my brother Manon. Yeah. His due date is actually September 1st, which is Sunday.
But he's not ready.
Yeah, he's not ready.
He's going to be in there forever.
Forever. I was 2 weeks late. She was 5 weeks early, but... He's
gonna be late.
He seems like he's gonna act like his father. She just actually went to the doctor Wednesday. Mm-hmm. Wasn't dilated.
Nothing.
No dilation. She texted me while I'm at work, call me. Never text me, call me. So I'm thinking, we're about to do this thing. It's about time this baby comes out and we're about to go to the hospital.
Who did you first tell you were pregnant? My friend Emmy. He told his mom.
Yeah, I was eating lunch. I was eating lunch and she called me and she says,
I'm pregnant.
No, not how it went.
I'm pregnant.
She called me, she said, she was like this.
Hello?
Blair. I got something to tell you. I'm pregnant. Yeah, that's how she said it. And I was like, babe, it's fine. We'll get through this. It's all gonna be good.
And I cried for 2 weeks and 2 weeks more, probably more, and Blair just thought it was the best thing in the world. Where are you from? Louisiana.
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 The boot. The boot. Boot up. But where would we live? Where would we live if we had all the money in the world? Where would you want to have a house?
California.
Canada. Yeah, for sure.
What does Blair love the most about you?
We laugh a lot, huh?
Mm-hmm.
We do. We laugh a lot. So I'd have to say probably...
Personality?
Personality, for sure.
Who's the clean freak?
Yeah.
Blair. I'm pretty clean.
Yeah, we're both really clean, but...
But he leaves
there's
his
just a lot,
cereal
there's just,
next to the bed. Uh-huh. You do. Don't lie. He also.
Hold on.
Let's tell the story what you do on.
What time? What are you talking about? Hold
Blair on, before, fell asleep in the bed with not one, not two, but three ice cream sandwiches.
Yeah, but that was a lot of alcohol consumed.
Blair fell asleep with three ice cream sandwiches in the bed.
Yo, that's,
in the
white that's terrible. Bed. That really is bad.
Yeah, so let's talk about clean.
Okay, but that's just an accident. Hold on. I would love to take a poll, and we might actually post it to our Instagram, my Instagram shortly. Is there a bigger pet peeve than when somebody leaves dirty dishes in the sink?
I don't like to touch wet food.
Yeah, but I don't either. I don't like wake up in the morning and I'm like, oh, I can't wait till there's dirty dishes so I can play around in mac and cheese noodles. I can't wait till I can just stick my hand all in the spaghetti to shove it down the drain.
Well, I'm not touching it. I'll do
it. Well, I understand that, but I'm just asking.
Actually,
like,
that's I got gloves. To wash the dishes, but I don't like to wash the dishes, so I try to put it off.
The ditches.
The dishes.
Ladies, if you become pregnant and can speak normal, then you're above average. Because clean the ditches. Clean the ditches.
Okay, who takes longer to get ready?
I don't.
Me.
I mean that. Yeah. Me. I don't really. I'll take like 5 seconds to get ready. If that.
And I take about 5 hours to get ready.
No.
Two.
No, not even really.
No, not even really.
Okay. What has been the most challenging thing in you and Blair's relationship?
That's a really good one. Mm-hmm. That's a pretty good one. Most challenging thing? The thing is, we really don't like argue or anything.
Correct.
We kind of agree on almost everything. It's weird. It really is weird. And I'm not trying to brag or say anything about people that fight or don't fight or whatever. We just don't fight. We don't fight. So, but what is the biggest challenge?
We got in a fight, but we don't fight. Does that make sense? What has been the most challenging thing about you and Blair's relationship? I don't know.
Gotta answer the people's
question. What has been the most challenging thing in you and Blair's relationship? I don't know.
I
can't answer.
I mean, I guess the most challenging thing for us would probably have been the fact that we really didn't know each other for a long time and we were having a kid. I mean, it's not a secret. Yep. I mean, that's the truth. I think that overcoming, you know, us knowing that we're going to have a kid together it wasn't the easiest thing.
Pretty challenging, I guess. Pretty best
among bros.
You both, who avoids taking a bath?
That would be me, but I don't. But here's the thing. See, it's a good question, but if I go to work and I don't sweat and I don't go to the gym that day or I don't
he
go outside
he does
and do
not need to take a bath
I don't
whatsoever.
I don't
take three baths.
And y'all,
a day.
This isn't every night. Nine out of 10 times, I'm gonna take a shower.
Two a day.
Yeah. I never skip the shower in the morning. When I wake up, I take a shower. But, I mean, yeah, if I go to work, I don't sweat. I'll come home sometimes and it'll get late and I haven't showered and I just don't want to do it. Yeah,
two
times.
Can't talk like that. Two, when are we going to have a wedding? That's not up to me.
Have you ever been caught by your parents?
Gonna leave that one right there. Keep it PG.
Keep it PG or the 13th.
Mm-mm. PG.
Or the 13th.
PG. What's the sweetest thing you've done for a girl? Well, guess what? Other girls don't matter no more.
What is a food that you have never eaten but you would really like to try?
Nothing.
Yeah, this girl don't eat anything but pizza, fries, and hamburgers.
Chicken nuggets.
And chicken nuggets. That's
it. I'm also
4 weeks
pregnant. That's all it's fat, so. I'll see y'all in a couple weeks looking skinny.
What is your craving from pregnancy?
Nothing. I don't crave anything.
Yo, we go to Sonic to get Sonic ice at least 3 times a day.
Sonic That's ice. Her craving.
Sonic ice is my craving.
Yeah, how could you not know that? Okay, so I guess that's it. We'll wrap it up. Mm-hmm. All right.
I think that's enough questions.
That's enough Q&A for this video. This is our first video. Go subscribe. We're going to be doing this. We'll have more of a schedule. Once Decker's here, we'll be able to, you know, have a more schedule, more of a schedule. Have a more schedule, more of a schedule. More of a schedule. All right. She don't know. So we just wanted to say thank you. And again, first time, which it should be because it's our first video, subscribe. Go like our channel. Peace out. We'll catch you next time.
Bye.